Back in Dragon Dogma.
This is rather thrilling.
Okay, I just arrived here. I don't know, man. To go here, I need one more port crystal. I don't have it. Oh, I have one more. Yeah, I think I will drop the other one here. Sign of my replacement. I have here. I have in Batal. I have a Sphinx. And the Elf. Yeah, let's put the other one at the excavation site. But until then.
You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake beneath a blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over your head at least.
I think this hide space I will remove with Meteor on. Or milestone. Let's try this. Meteor on.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this.
Okay, Serena. $5,000 gold. Hello, Byron.
I served one master who.
How are you, bro?
Good sleep does wonders. Off we go then.
A new day, a new perspective.
A new day. Yeah. Let's get out. How are you, Byron?
Freshly rested as we are, this battle will be our fate.
Try not to get hit, lest all that wind goes away.
Man, I hate these birds. Fuck this shit, bro. 25 degree? Oh my god. Lucky man. Lucky man. Oh.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early gripping gets the bow.
There's enemy everywhere. Come to me. Okay.
Such as this can be combined.
Man, are you kidding me? Help! Help! What the hell they are doing?
Tiranash.
Man, these shits have that armor.
I grant your weapon a magical boon.
Very hard to kill these motherfuckers. And they are everywhere. I'm on a wrong way.
It is frightfully warm here. The result of volcanic activity, I expect.
Be on your guard. The monsters here are prone to frenzy.
This way, yeah. Iron, you are still in Battle Brothers.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Thank you. watch this.
No hole here.
Not that much damage. Okay, give me the loot, big boy.
Just hand over your coin, and I'll let you alone. That reminds me, oft do we call on you, do not let the sorcery encant. Their magics can wreak havoc upon the battlefield.
Come on, guys.
We need not shrink from danger. We've the strength to prevail over anything.
Come on, guys.
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Come on, another one. What the hell are you doing?
A battle avoided is a battle won, I suppose. Little does our foe realize how narrowly they escaped Steph's touch.
Who the hell is that guy?
I shan't let them harm you.
To me, man, that guy is crazy. Look at him. Oh my God. I hate this shit.
I
sword strikes true!
Okay, something here now.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but different masters favor different pawns.
Yeah.
One whom I served preferred to have beastruns for
allies.
It's
a coin down there.
Now there's a thought.
Now loot the shit. Don't take damage in that lava. Weird.
Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
Where is the missile? What the hell are you doing?
I must admit that it feels wonderful to strike true.
Man, what the fuck are doing this guy? Where is this guy? It's... Man, I lost my healer.
Come to think of it, I long to make things right. After what transpired at the coronation, I hope never to experience the like of that sensation again.
I lost my stupid healer, man. Yeah, my healer is... Look at him, it's underground. I don't know where he is. Oh, he's coming. Oh my god. To me, stupid man.
Arisen calls.
No quarrel here.
Man, he's crazy. You have a plague? I think we have the plague, honestly. It react like crazy.
Your weapon a magical boon.
thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive.
Very annoying, this area, honestly.
An exemplary performance. Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
Is a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could bear a significant load.
Shall we hop on? We need to let our feet do.
I have a selection of wares that should.
What do you have, bro?
Please. Pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah.
Why? Peruse at your leisure.
To buy a new fairy stone? I don't think I will buy.
Yes, sir. Always a pleasure.
One never can have too many of these.
What say we pelt one at the next foe we encounter?
But you cannot rest here.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Use the ladder.
I was unaware such a solution existed. I assume my own master must...
It is an item of exceptional rarity. I cannot wait to tell my own master of its existence. is clearly designed to carry us somewhere. It could prove useful. I can foresee no reason not to make use of this.
Okay, I don't know where to put a crystal. In front of these vendors?
Why? Peruse at your leisure, sir.
I've no need to preen. Let my fur lie how it may. I'll sleep like a log tonight.
It's been a hard day.
I'd rather not draw steel if I can avoid it.
All this worrying is giving me a little.
And I want to replace the healer. I don't like this guy.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
What the hell is the summoning stone?
I sleep on my
Why? Way. Peruse at your leisure, sir.
Man, that missile is crazy. It's broken, that NPC. How the hell to go up here?
Pardon if my hospital, but if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
This explosive arrow I have full. Weird. No idea what can I do with this eggs.
Glad to be of service, sir.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to. I dare say. I've accomplished a
few. I didn't like you, bro. Sirena, you have red eyes? No. Saber? You're okay, yeah. Let me dismiss Saber as well, and we will recruit him again. Maybe he's a higher level.
Be well, Arisen.
Okay. French pounds. I need a healer and a thief. Yeah, I think I will recruit Saber. Again. Where are you, bro?
Have we met, sirs? You seem familiar somehow. It is a happy twist of fate that...
Let's get a healer. Let's get a healer. Maybe Javier. Problem is, I want something to enchant Tirana weapon. Celestial Pion only Javier have.
I know precisely when a curative is.
Don't have any weapon enchant.
Needed.
I happen to understand, Elvish Master. I expect... You'll find
got this guy.
It will be an honor to serve.
This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is a...
What is here? Something here?
Illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include
let's put an unruly
attitude and overconfidence. And in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty. That sounds most unpleasant. I do hope we... shall remain free of it.
There is little point in my leading the way if we haven't got what we require to hand.
This here is a place where I started, right?
Everyone's as tired as I am, seems like.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side.
Here we started.
Living's hard.
I best make myself scarce. Free, I say.
Nothing here.
First assess the field, then act accordingly.
Like it or not, I must go away.
Let's explore this way. Oh, here is where I jumped into water. At the beginning.
The day grows darker with our every step.
Oh man, there's no water anymore. It's lava.
Difficult to pinpoint distant foes by sight alone.
Let us make use
of this during battle. I've no doubt t'would catch our foes unawares.
Let me get that.
If we mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
Oh, there is a fucking dragon.
I expect you'll be wanting my assistance. I suppose I'll handle this.
Okay. Are you kidding me, man? Sucks.
Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes.
No mercy.
Strike fast and true.
Shall I assist?
Cast the flames! It is too late!
Give it to me!
I'm here!
And I shall remain by your side! Focus! A moment of indecision may spell our doom!
Motherfucker. I hope he don't regenerate life.
Now here's aught of interest. A ballista. Ha ha. I can think of all manner of uses for a contraption such as this. Might we not lay a trap for our enemies?
Go up anymore. kill him. Kill this guy.
Right where it hurts.
Now. Oh my God. shit, man. Everyone is dead? No. No. Kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Dragon, that's so fucking hard. Then where are the crystals?
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
I know.
We really ought to take a moment to catch our breath.
Give me the crystals. Then how many crystals dropped this guy? Only 3 crystals? Are you kidding me?
If we can spare one.
He dropped just 3 crystals? That's not possible.
Where are the Saurians?
Oh, come on, fucking Saurian.
Isis Sting is yours to wield.
To me from that lava. Man, I can't believe.
My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
This dragon dropped only 3 crystals.
Ho ho! I
I can think of all manner of uses for a contraption such as this.
Might we not lay a trap for our enemies?
Maybe here? What the heck?
As a material.
Different combinations of materials result
in
different creations.
I still can't believe the dragon dropped only 3 crystals. That's shit, man. Was one of the hardest fucking dragon, and he dropped only 3 crystals.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
Shit.
Am I the first to notice we've all got different vocations? It is a tad inconvenient that we can't share equipment. We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Okay.
Grant you an elemental boon. Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics. Wait right there. You've been doused in oil.
Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Fuck this shit, man. Where are my stupid pounds? What the heck are you doing here, guy? Oh my god. Is here. No way, man, no way.
Say, does this foe not remind you of a certain someone you've met?
No way. Holy shit. I want to leave this area. My pawns are very low HP, all of them. Oh crap. I don't know where to get that liquor. Huh? The main quest, I think, is the Flickering Shadow, right? Where is this quest? Let's go back in Batal. Yeah, let's go back in Batal. I'm very low HP anyway. Not me, my pawns.
Follow me, if you would.
Looking for aught in particular. Let's go to deliver that quest. Wait, before, let's sleep. Oh wait, I think 1 pound
has clearly earned the love and respect of her subjects.
1 pound have a plague 100%.
I've remarked that myself. They revere Her Majesty with all their hearts and regard her as family.
You have a red eye now.
Far cry from Vermund. I cannot count the number of barbs I've heard uttered about the Queen Regent.
Sirana, come here, come to me. I don't think they have. Man, this spans. I need to upgrade my gear. But I don't know if I have the resources. I need to make a run to Elf Town.
You shan't hear me complain about an...
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
That's good. That's good. That means you don't have the plague.
Shall we get underway?
That means you don't have the plague, guys. Let's complete that quest. This way?
If I were you, Master, I'd not leave this unread. It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
It's one guy here in this town. The guy that you need to come with the arm for from the Sphinx. I'd have no idea which one is. Where the hell I need to go?
The one we seek isn't here. We shall remain here.
Oh, here is the...
We'll see if you can escape me a second time.
What?
Who are you supposed to be then, eh? Quit staring. Wait, you're one of the ones that came crawling into our hideout. Ha! Yeah, ain't funny, really. But seeing you is reminding me of that bleeding runt's face.
Man, this is Hugo, of course.
Ah. Did you hear him sobbing as we left? Lanzo, why? Boo-hoo! Bet he's still crying over it, eh? Like a babe without its mum. Of course, Lanzo's already forgotten about the poor sod. Was right glad to be rid of him, truth be told.
That blackguard. Oh, it tells me there's more to his tale. Not sure I can stomach it, mind.
It's a familiar face. I can't thank you enough, cuz. That scuffle you started gave me the perfect chance to get the job done. Of course, they got me in the end, but there are plenty of folk raising a toast to the Empress's demise as we speak. You want my story, do ye? Suppose I could be persuaded to talk. What is it, cuz? Come to repent? Coin's a fine thing. Reckon ye must be touched in the head. Giving coin to a murderer, just still. Suppose I'm no longer a part of this, so I'll tell ye a little something as thanks for your generosity, cuz. I got this job by way of the coral snakes. I only did as I was instructed. If you want to know who hired them in the first place, you're best off asking a snake. Lucky for ye, there's one right here in the jail.
Whoa. But the quest with Hugo is not here as well. Or this is.
Fur and armor make a sweaty match.
Hey Hugo. Hugo.
Wrong with the world.
Oh crap. Okay. Oh my god. They don't let me to open the fucking door. But who gonna need to come at the door to talk with him? Okay, he don't come. Maybe another time. I think I need to complete this one first.
It is good to be real.
Oh, she's. Oh crap! I need to go back on the Iceland camp.
You know.
Let's take another quest. The Phantom card. I don't know where to repair this sword. Huh? Ah, this is the guy with the liquor, yeah. I think I will go here. Which one is the closest way? Man, this will be a fucking long way. I think I need one more crystal here. Because from here, it's a very... Wait, why I have this crystal here? Ah, it's yeah. I need one more crystal here. You know what? I think I will... I will do the Sphinx. Wait a second. What riddles have on the second feast? Oh, the I need a melee. Maurice. Okay, I need to know where is that guy. Let me go back and down.
As I recall, the location of another of our tasks is not far from here. We'll make our way there in time. As to whether 'twill be sooner or later, that is for the Arisen to decide. Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
That guy is I think here. Okay, how the hell to go there? I need to know which one is the guy when I need to go at the Sphinx.
What am I to do?
Bitter glares dog our steps wherever we tread here in Batal. 'Tis clear its people hold no love for we pawns.
Let no hardship keep us from our charge. We go with the Arisen, wheresoever that journey may take us.
I think this way. Oh yeah, here, this is the guy.
You there, you seem like a learned individual. Surely you have an interest in the mighty Sphinx depicted on yonder wall? 'Tis a beast of fearsome intellect, whose riddles have confounded some of the greatest sages in history. Indeed, 'tis said that answering its questions is but a portion of the puzzle. Should the day come that you seek to challenge the Sphinx yourself, you would do well to look to this mural for wisdom.
Yeah, I don't need to hit the Sphinx on the head.
They'll wish they'd helped when all I serve is gruel.
Who are you?
The lambent flame is the founding principle of our nation.
$2,000 gold. That's good. Okay, now it's good. Now I know where I need to go when I do the Sphinx. The problem is I need to switch first to a melee vocation, then I need to switch to Archer. But I'm going to do the Flickering Shadow. Man, how to get one more crystal? I think I know.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but I long to make things right after what transpired at the coronation. What baleful art could grant one other than the Arisen control over pawns?
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you...
This sorcerer hood is not better. There is not a better gear for me. For Sirana?
Dare try.
I don't want to upgrade here, honestly. Wailing crystal. The Lord's Bone, it's is that undead, I think. Can make here upgrades, but I don't want.
To take anything without paying for it. Many thanks.
I think I'm going to the elves. make some upgrades for myself. What the heck?
What should I get up to take a better mind than mine?
Well met.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
One hopes these carts offer comfort commensurate to their costs.
Fortunately for us, this one started talking the moment a bargain of acquittal was mentioned. Mayhap through speaking with him, we might discern some means of loosening Hugo's tongue.
Shut the fuck up. I will go to speak with Hugo, but not now.
You're here. You must come see. Look there. New buds.
Okay.
The Arbor Heart is recovered. And as she and I are as one, I feel renewed myself.
I'm glad to hear that.
I will never forget this debt of gratitude as long as I live. The Arbor Heart seems gladdened to have new life in her boughs. It is joyous to behold. Fortunate I am that we crossed paths. Perhaps we can...
Don't give me any reward.
All is well. Stay. Let us... All is well. Thanks to you.
Okay.
And the wind fair nor in Dilra. More in Osto at Calwa.
Nunlia Tilmo. Findamund.
Ronde Minotaur.
Our packs are heavier.
Akael Arumefa in Iterond at.
Let me double check. Sirana, I think there are no chance to get a gear for her here. At the elf.
Tele Eldalia Noon.
Black freakish man. Ah, shit, man. Cannot upgrade at maximum anything. yeah.
Where? In Lalastar.
No, don't ask me for the... Don't ask me for the escort quest, please.
Error and nail.
Let me double check if there's anything else to do here. You're a pal.
Are you Fanamo Nidmetani?
Why the hell you follow me, bro?
Are you
escort quest? Are you kidding me? Fuck off, man.
Namo Nemetani.
I have an escort quest for that guy.
Now fair more fin than Tarma.
That's why he following me. I remember, I think I failed a long time ago this quest. And he come back here. And now I'll continue the escort quest. Oh my god.